forever, and so does war. It's survival of the fittest, rich against the poor. At the end of the day, it's a human trait, hidden deep down inside of our DNA. One man can build a bomb, another.